Being a teacher is very rewarding. It might be tiring, but you will feel the feeling of success at the end of it when you help students. That feeling only teachers can really have. My name is Judy Lee, and I did the double degree at Monash for science and education. When I was younger, I loved to learn. I like to share what I learned. I always had my brother or cousins or friends around me, obviously taught them as well. Originally, I'm from Hong Kong. My family came to Australia when I was really little. Then at the age of 4, I went back to Hong Kong to study. Then I came back to Australia in year 10. So I've been moving around a lot and I've studied in a lot of different types of schools. International school, a girls' school, a local school, a co-ed school, a very strict kind of school, which I think suits me as a teacher because I know how to cater for different types of students. I'm lucky to have a job at Ngarriwarren P-12 College as a science and maths teacher. Ngarriwarren is a very multicultural school. It has 64 different nationalities. And the students range in literacy skills and numeracy skills. They struggle more throughout school. These are the type of students I like to teach. For language barriers, I try to use very simple English. If not, I repeat a lot. I really like helping them in this way. So receiving the Invergowrie scholarship has really pushed me forward as a teacher and to also think of more engaging activities for students. I like how each kid is different. Each one has a different personality, a different background, different learning ability. I love teaching. Yeah.